How to remove status from WhatsApp. First, open the WhatsApp app on your device. It may be an iPhone or Android. At the bottom of the screen, go to the Updates tab. At the top of the screen, click on My Status, which you want to remove. Now, in the top right corner of your status, tap on the three dots. In the menu that appears, select Delete to remove the status. A confirmation pop-up will appear. Tap Delete again to confirm. And that's it.